council for that marine ward, and current thing it entails, fixing the Mitsubishi, with Mitsubishi wastewater treatment plant, the solar panels on Mud Creek wastewater treatment plant, the LED streetlights, and everything else. And, I hope you don't mind, I also thank all the individuals and groups from Alabama to South Florida, from Athens to Colorado, who have helped pass the Copan and Brooks County resolutions for a 5-foot top cutter on that pipeline. All the people and individuals, groups and individuals who helped pass the Hamilton County Florida resolution to move the pipeline off with the Coochie River, our favorite Coochie River, Florida, and save the trail moved it. And thanks to everybody who helped, all the groups and individuals who helped pass the Doherty County, Albany, Terrell County, and Lowndes County resolutions against the pipeline. And tonight, without us, the city council joins all of them in defending us against that invader, defending all of us, that invader from somewhere else. And other cities and counties are watching what you do. For example, Tuesday, a local Thomas County citizen got himself on the agenda for the Thomas County Commission and alerted them about this pipeline. And he also pointed out to them that there is an alternative route that goes through Thomaston. And in fact, if Sable Trail listens to the Lowndes County Commission and Dallas City Council like they listen to the Hamilton County Commission and moved out of Lowndes County, the only other proposed route in Georgia goes to Thomasville in Thomas County. So the Thomas County clerk asked afterwards for a copy of your resolution and for a copy of the Lowndes County resolution. I think they want to study it. And people in Florida are also watching. So thank you for tonight for helping stop this foreign invader. And reading your resolution, I think it will maybe agree with the sentiment, not in this city, not in this county, not in this state. Let's do solar state. Thank you.